It's for you, Mom. I love you, Mom. I love you so much. I see, there's so many people.
Yeah, I've never had this experience.
It's like we're on, what do you call it, first class, you know? See you, Manila. See you. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Jason, let's go.
We are here.
Centimeter.
Centigrade.
This is what I have to deal with, guys.
Let's do some push-ups.
Yeah. Some push-ups right here.
Yeah, very dangerous, but don't worry. I got this.
I hope.
Oh, I don't know if I can video this. This is tough.
We see them already.
Hello!
Right, hello. My name is Jamil. This is my first vlog. And it's my dad.
Yeah, Farhad.
And
he doesn't know what he's doing.
Hey, it's all about making mistakes, right? Yeah. Anyways, so this is as my first vlog. And yeah, we are here in Riyadh Airport here in Saudi Arabia. Originally, we were in Dulles because I lived in Virginia. And so we're right now going to the Philippines. I am moving to the Philippines. I've lived in Virginia for like 4 years. So I'm moving to the Philippines for a little change and to spend time with my family.
He usually does every 4 years move
on. Yeah, I'm gonna move back in with my parents. And yeah, it should be a good time. Here, I'll show you the airport. This is the airport here.
His mom is so excited to see him.
Yes.
She's scratching her head.
405.
Yep. Yeah, I love my mom. It's for you, Mom. I love you, Mom. I love you so much. We are here, lining up at the gate at Riyadh. You see, there's so many people. That's it. Say hi.
Hi.
Lining up here. It's so crowded. Is this one in? Nice.
How is this?
It's good. Yeah, thank you. We're gonna be first on board because of this guy's handicap.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, it's been through there. Yeah, it's been there. Yeah.
First ones, Dad. First ones.
Look at this empty. This is crazy. I've never had this experience.
It's like we're on what do you call it? First class, you know. So nobody here, you know, just us. Little private jet right now.
Hello.
Hi, sir.
Let's go. What? Hindi masyado na. Seven.
Hello.
Alright. First up. Alright. I'm in the bathroom right now. This is not a place you would video, but you know, I'm different, so yeah. And so I just want to show you guys. You know when you're going to the Philippines and you're on a plane because you gotta hold it down each time you put your hands in, so yeah, just a little disclaimer. Alright, as you can see, we got our food. Got beef caldereta, some rice with vegetables, got a muffin, got an orange juice, chocolate. Can you taste it? How's it taste? Good? Good? Mess it up? Yeah. I'm
deep. 6.5 hours later.
As you can see, we have breakfast.
Yes.
I got pancakes. And this guy, what you get?
I got the Mediterranean beans with pita bread.
Look at that.
And my son didn't sleep the whole
night. That's an understatement. I slept the whole time. So actually, I'm not going to be jet lagged.
That's good. See you, Manila.
Yeah, see you,
Manila.
See you. I'm going to act like my mom right here. So, see, she's going to go like this. But you keep eating it. So she's saying I don't like it, but just keep eating it.
We're here at in the Philippines. Here in Ninoy Aquino International Airport. See.
Alright, I have to try to find my dad. We're on a little mission here. We gotta run fast and get our luggages. Because my dad lost our boarding passes, so... we gotta deal with that. We don't want anyone stealing our luggages, so... yeah, probably gonna run. It's gonna be a little chase scene right here. See how this goes.
Thank you.
Wow. I see that's my dad. It's my dad over there. I'm gonna go run. Maybe scare him or something. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Jason, let's go.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Let's go. Take more.
Yeah, exactly.
It's a little exercise.
Yeah, the first one.
What? Came out?
Yeah, this gentleman first. Give me somebody.
Oh yeah. Oh my god, yeah. Look at this. No line. Let's go. At the duty free. Foreign, let's go. Who's that foreign?
Usually this is very packed. So we're very lucky. As you can see.
We don't have to go through the line, Dad? What the fuck? Shouldn't we go through the line?
I guess we won't go through the line.
Yeah, we took the shortcut, you know?
Oh, man. Alright, we're here in the Philippines. My dad. Yeah, it's already really hot. I want to take off my jacket. We're here. As you can see, here in the Philippines, they already got it lined up. We didn't even put the carts here. They have these lined up here. That just shows how good they are. They're really hospitable here. Really nice people. You know, super nice. Yeah. So we're just going to wait for our luggages and it should be good. All right. It's coming now, the luggages. Dad, do you have anything to say?
No, I hope everything.
He's a little stressed that maybe everything won't come. Why did you mess up? Yeah, mess
no,
up.
No, I don't have my the tag. The luggage
tag. Oh, it's fine. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. We'll be fine. Yeah, look, everybody's lined up here. Honestly, it's like a game show. It's
look
like
a line.
Game show. Yeah, no, it's like a game show. Like minute to win it. Gotta love it. Yours. Only in the Philippines. No. This guy is trying to make me confused here. You gotta see the wrapping on some of these. Look at this. This is like wrapped. Like crazy secure. Look at that.
Red, is that yours? Red.
No, it's not it. No. Look at how wrapped these are. Even this luggage. This luggage is like wrapped, like with all, I don't even know what this is, it's like heavy duty stuff. Yeah, they do that because honestly, here in the Philippines, some people steal luggages and stuff, so yeah, you gotta be careful.
No.
We're still waiting on ours. Still hasn't come yet. All right. We got our baggages. Yeah.
Ingat, ingat, ingat.
It's comfy. All right. Here we go. We are here, Philippines! We are here!
Yeah, check the phone.
Yeah, what's over there? Okay. See.
We're here!
Here? How's it feel to be back?
Yeah, but I miss Oliver.
I miss Oliver.
No, I miss
Oliver.
Everybody,
my nephew, Oliver.
Especially yeah. Oliver. Yeah. I can't.
Yeah, my nephew Oliver is back in Virginia. I wish he lived here in the Philippines, but yeah, he lives with my sister, my brother-in-law. Yeah, we're here, as you can see.
I miss him a lot. How about you? Did you miss him?
I definitely miss him. I love him. Oliver, if you're watching this, it's going to be on YouTube.
How can I don't miss this?
Yeah, exactly. That's my nephew right there. Nephew Oliver Schreiber. But yeah, we're here. We're just waiting on my sister and my mom to pick us up. And yeah, it's hot already. I'm feeling hot. Took off my jacket, as you can see. And yeah, this is it. This is the terminal. 31 degrees centigrade.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Centigrade? Oh, no.
Celsius. We're talking about Celsius.
Yeah,
we're talking about Celsius.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Centigrade?
Selfie.
I'm like
Celsius.
Centimeter.
Centigrade.
This is what I have to deal with, guys. Just kidding. I love you, Dad. All right. So we're just waiting for them. You know, I don't want to waste time. I should go exercise. I think everybody should exercise any time of the day. You know,
let's do some push-ups.
Yeah.
All this happening because of the heat, you know, it affects to the brain. This is the way the heat of the Philippines, it affects, it melted the brain, so voila, talking my own.
Keep going, you know, just gotta get that 50 push-ups.
Yeah.
Gotta keep going, 15, yeah. 16,
yeah.
Until you fail.
Yeah.
All right, 20.
Oh my
See?
God.
All right, get your push-ups in. Stay healthy, you guys. Stay healthy. All right, going outside. Ride's here. Sorry if you're looking at the floor. It's hard to multitask. I'm like pushing this cart and also videoing. Probably dangerous, and now we're crossing the street. Yeah, very dangerous, but don't worry. I got this. I hope. No, cars, we're good. It's so hot. The humidity, that's how you know you're in the Philippines, first of all. Got the people here. Right here. Right, we're just gonna cross the street here. A little dark and gloomy, you could say. As you can see. It's like a roller coaster. I don't know if I can video this. This is tough. We're going down. I'm holding it. Ah, it's so hard, Dad. Dad, it's so hard to video. I'm pushing it in video. I'm tied up. I'm videoing, and then also, this is hard. Yeah. All right, we see them already. Hello.